माननीय सभासद, माननीय सभापति जी,
द सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल 2019, श्री अमित शाह टू मूव अ मोशन फॉर कंसिडरेशन ऑफ द सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल 2019।
महोदय, मैं प्रस्ताव करता हूं कि नागरिकता अधिनियम 1955 का और संशोधन करने वाले विधेयक पर लोकसभा द्वारा पारित रूप में विचार किया जाए।
मोशन मूव्ड। देयर आर फोर अमेंडमेंट बाय श्री के राजेश, श्री हुसैन दलवी, श्री विनय विश्वम एंड श्री यदमोहन करीम फॉर रेफरेंस ऑफ द सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल 2019 एज पास बाय द लोकसभा टू ए सेलेक्ट कमिटी ऑफ द राज्यसभा। मेंबर्स में मूव द अमेंडमेंट्स एट द स्टेज विदाउट एनी स्पीच। वाइल मूविंग द अमेंडमेंट्स दीज मेंबर्स दे हैव गिवन द नेम्स ऑफ दिस थिंग ऑल्सो। सो मिस्टर के राजेश, आर यू मूविंग द अमेंडमेंट?
सर, आई मूव द अमेंडमेंट।
राइट, अमेंडमेंट मूव्ड। श्री हुसैन दलवी, आर यू मूविंग द अमेंडमेंट?
आई मूव द अमेंडमेंट।
श्री विनय विश्वम,
I move it, sir.
Sri Almaram Karim, I move it. The motion for consideration of the Citizenship Amendment Bill 2019 has passed by Lok Sabha and the amendments moved thereto are now open for discussion. Minister ji, if you want to, ji, one minute, Amit ji, one minute.
Mr. Rangarajan, please. Under Rule 230 of the Rules of the Rules and Procedures of Rajya Sabha, I have given notice that there is no nexus. The debate should be adjourned because there is no nexus, reasonable nexus, between the statement of objects and reasons and the bill. Because in the statement of objects and reasons, it has been stated in paragraph 2, I may read with your kind permission only one line, that the constitution of, as a result, the constitution of Pakistan, Afghanistan and Bangladesh provide for a specific state religion. As a result, many persons belonging to Hindu, Sikh, Buddhist, Jain, Parsi and Christian communities have faced persecution on grounds of religion. Like, but sir, in the bill, yes, in the bill, nowhere it has been mentioned that the citizenship will be granted to those who have fallen victim of religious persecution.
Right.
Therefore, there is no reasonable nexus between the statement of object and reasons and the bill. Therefore, this bill is defective and the debate should be adjourned till such period the bill is rectified.
Right. I have heard your argument and I have gone through the rules procedure also. The Lok Sabha has discussed it, approved it, and then I have received the bill. I have gone through the bill and then I have given permission after getting myself fully satisfied that this bill is in order. There is no ground made out for seeking any adjournment of the debate on the bill under Rule 230 on the paras of SOR which do not part of the bill which is under consideration of the House. Therefore, the motion appears to be Article Tract Class 2 of R 230 being an abuse of rules of council. On the